Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play EarthBound, Not Mirrored. As usual, I'm your host, Super Goomba. And, yeah, it's... I took a bit of a break from playing it for a while. I mostly wound up one day where I was too busy doing other things. Mostly because my laptop had broken, had stopped working, I needed to take it in to be repaired. And after that, losing my train of thought here. And after that, I decided to take a break for a few weeks. Ignore that window that just came up. Well, it's mostly just. Some days I was busy, some days I just decided I want to do other things today. And then I had finals to study for, and I got really busy with that for a while. And just now I finally got around to doing this again. Hello, sorry about that. I noticed that the headphones had stopped recording what I was saying, when I tried to just unplug and plug them back in, that didn't do anything, so... So, I had to get a new pair. I have no idea how much got cut out of what I was saying. I'm pretty sure I got the whole bit about me explaining why I had stopped doing this for a short while, but I don't know. I think the only thing that got missed was me complaining about this weird staticky noise I was hearing, because I think that was what had something to do with why I couldn't hear anything suddenly. So anyways, here we are in the Lost Underworld. Yes, the Lost Underworld. Basically, this whole prehistoric area deep beneath the earth. And as you can see, we're all really tiny in this world. Oh, that's nice. I can get health there. I wonder why I haven't encountered any enemies yet. Oh, there's one. The wet-nosaur! Or wet-nosaur, or wet- I don't know. I think it is pretty close. I think it is supposed to be wet-nose, so... I'm gonna try Rockin' Omega just to see what it does. I'm not gonna seriously use it though, because I can't remember if I used it before or not. Oh yeah, I have. What goods does Jeff have? Must be another geyser. Oh, there's another thing. Chompasaur. These guys are honestly probably more dangerous. I don't know if beta is really worth it at this point, but. Oh. Yeah, fire isn't a good idea. Holy crap, that's a lot of damage. Here. Hungry HP sucker. I'm gonna use some of my stronger psi on these guys. Well, everyone is getting pretty low here, so I'll do it. Oh, right, I got the heavy bazooka. I should have been using that from the start. Phew! Okay, I guess I shouldn't have wasted Omega. Not everyone was that low enough. Paula needs health, though, now. I need to confirm what the how much health these heal now. 100, 300, completely. 400 to everyone. Yeah, I think I should just stick with beta still. Oh wow, Pooh has a lot of health. Nice. Honestly, moving around just kind of boring for how slow it is. In case you couldn't tell, those little green things are more tendas. That's good to know. There's another phone. Another bird phone, really. Should I fight him? Yes, I will. Too late to back out now. Jeff could use a healing.